So, welcome back to Minecraft, Minecraft, ASMRCRAFT. This will be episode 11, and I think first things first, I'm going to set these dogs down, or wolves. I'm just going to call them dogs, because that's just what I keep accidentally calling them, so... What I want to do is, when it's dark out, I need to kill some zombies so I can get some flesh, zombie flesh, to feed them and mate them. I think you can use other stuff, but I can't think of it at the moment, so. I can put this in here. Put that. I do have a shield. Arrows, actually, too. How do I have 8 bones? Let me go try something really quick here. I have 8 bones. Let me put them up. Oh. Well, I guess I thought you could feed them bones. Maybe, I guess not. Sit. Okay. Well, never mind that. I'll take that. I'll combine those two. I guess I'll just, leave that. This a little bit here, somewhat. Get rid of this birch sapling, and what else? I don't need the dirt. I'm gonna put this string in here. Keep the bones on me. Oh, I have a lot of arrows, actually. String, I got books. Paper. Okay. I need some bread here. Whatever. Okay, so let's go. Oops. Let's go take a look at. Let's go back to the Minecraft village, which I think I'll be able to get there from this way. Let's go this way. This can be annoying at times, trying to maneuver.
That's gonna happen. Yeah. Oh my. Okay. Let's wait. Oh, there's another dog. Can I tame him?
coordinates this way. The coordinates are 257 and 36. So I need to... Okay, gotta go this way. And 36. Alright, so... That's good. I believe it's this way. I just jump over all this stuff. Check 257, which is that way, and so we have to like kind of head this direction. Straight ahead. Okay. Let's see if I can make any kind of trades or anything here. Or if I just get some resources or something here. Okay. Yes, I see you. Coal. I don't have any coal on me. That stinks. Nice if I had some. Ooh, iron. That's pretty good. Alright, so I'll just take all of this, leave them a couple there. Just a game, you know. I hope you can't hear that wind outside. It's been stupid, crazy windy lately. Leather. I don't need that. Do they have anything? See, I could have brought those books with me. I should have brought them. This guy's got a lot, a librarian. You know what, though? It's getting dark, so I think I'm gonna get on my horse. And, use the compass. Actually, what's up here? Come on. bunch of nothing. Okay, let's go. It is crazy windy outside. Oh, I'm not going the right way here. I wanna fight things, but not with my horse. It's gonna get too crazy. It's gonna get way too crazy. Okay, I see my house. Okay. Clearly, I need to. Fight some stuff. Get my shield out. Got my shield. Got my bow and arrows. Got a stone sword in case I need it, I guess. Alright, let's go fight some stuff. We got creepers right there. Care, but this is a path I use a lot for to get back home. So okay, all right, let's go. stuff. I want some skeletons. That's what I'm looking for. Well, zombies will do also. There's a spider. Alright, I'll take that. And let me shield. That zombie. Oh, there he is. Come on, where's all the skeletons? Where the heck are they? To see what the shield would do, and it works. It definitely works. Oh, it's starting to be daylight. Let's see if I can find another zombie or skeleton. To lure him. Oh, crap.
No.
How do I... Come over here. Come over here. No, he's gonna die. Oh, I wanted to lure him and convert him into a... I wanted to convert him back to a villager. Oh, that sucks. Let me check something here. 20 minutes. Oops. Okay, well. I might have enough to, let's see what I got. 9. Let's see. Oh, okay, there we go. There we go. Now we got these ones. Oh, he's too sad or whatever. I don't know. Okay, let's feed some animals really quick. Those. I'll take the seeds and wheat. feed those chickens. Alright, actually, let's get some more wheat. See, that's what I was talking about. Come on. Okay, that is what I was talking about. They do that, and then they die. They drowned. That's ridiculous. Right, stay there. That's exactly what I was talking about. Idiots. Truck. Why wouldn't they be coming by when I'm trying to record something? Okay, let's give these feed the pigs here. I guess that was it for that. I'm gonna slaughter some of these pigs. Snip, snip. Snip, snip. Okay. I go do that. Get rid of the seeds, the wheat. Carrots, I guess. Seeds. I want to try something I seen. ASMR Angel do. Well, I mean, I learned it from watching her, but let me do this. Tuck in and out of these easier. Get rid of this stupid thing. Yeah, see now. Do I need to? I need to raise the ceiling. Yeah, okay. I need to raise this ceiling. You know what? Let's just get rid of the ceiling. How about that? We don't need the. Why would we need a ceiling? Okay. I'm getting pushed around like I'm at a concert. And near a mosh pit or something. Do this off camera. I'll just get rid of these outside ones at least. Get rid of that. Oh my, make up your mind here. See? Nope. I think I'm gonna start killing some cows here. Okay. Oops. Crazy. No, I'm trying not to kill the little ones, but I'm hitting like 14 at a time here. Stuff I will like leather I could trade for emeralds, I think. I'll keep some raw beef, spider eye string, I guess that's all for that one. It's starting to get dark. I can go fight skeletons and zombies again. I'm going to build a little hut thing here. This is in case I zombie villager and need to get him in here before it turns daylight again. Just something temporary. Okay. And case I need to capture one or something. I'm gonna go make a another sword just in case. Here from yeah, I'll leave them here for now. I don't need them right this minute. I really hope I find a zombie villager though. Like, I would love to lure them in here. Let me put my shield on so I don't have to keep going back to that village. Whatever happens, we'll see. Did I grab? Okay, yeah. Okay. I got, that zombie villager was this way, I think. Not that I'll find another one. Oh, 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 don't wanna. There was a witch. There was a witch over there. We gotta pay attention. She's right there. You see her? See the witch? I'm gonna go this way. Find a zombie villager again. Oh, there's a skeleton. Get a little closer. Got him. He's like, what the hell happened? He's like, what was that? Oh, oh. He's pissed. Now I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh. I'm so used to having it on peaceful that I'm not looking at my food like an idiot. Let me grab some just in case. Stupid carrots. Alright, that's it. Oh, okay. You want some of this? You want some of this? Get him. Get him. Help me out here. Yeah. I need help. Let's go. Yeah, you're done now. You're done now. Get him. Thank you. because they just die so easily. Give me my stuff. Wait, you guys die so easily. Okay, this. I was trying to use my shield. Oh, that's not what I want to mess with right now. I'm gonna die again. He's killing my wolf. This has not been a good day. Not been a good experience right now. I think I'm gonna stop fighting things right now for a little bit. Until I get better. Armor and like a shield and stuff. I do really want to kill that Enderman though. Where is my stuff? Two Endermans. Come on, buddy. Here. There you go. That was enough fighting for one episode, I think. Let's try and do something productive here. Okay. Make more of you. Where are you going? There. Okay, sit. Please sit. Thank you. Let's is how you make a... I forgot how you make a shield. You can't do that, but I forget. Yeah, okay, so you can't make a diamond shield of that. Yeah, you can't do it. Okay. That stinks. Make a bookshelf. Well, I don't remember a lot of things right now. Paper. Put those back in there. Let me go grab that beef. And the leather. Go try and make some trades for emeralds. Oh, I need that. Do I have the saddle? Don't tell me I lost the saddle. I think I... Oh, no, it's right there. Duh. To that village. I wish I could lure them somehow. Other than obviously making a railroad go back to my area. Well, put them in a cart. I know you can do that, but I wish it was just like I was holding an emerald and they just followed me or something. Which way was it again? I think it's this way. Okay.
So it's this way. Probably just over. Oh. Six. All right, so I need to go this way. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's that horse. Where is it? Where am I? 84. Negative 18, okay. 21, 22. Alright, so this way. Found it so easily the first time. 93 and 250. Village. I found it. Okay, 36. I need to be at 36. It's going this way. I'm gonna be having to fight all these zombies pretty soon. Oh no. Okay, found it, finally. Oh no. It's being overrun. Oh no, it's turning into a zombie village. It's a zombie village. Come with me. Come with me. Get out of here. Let's go. No, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna do that because I can't deal with it right now. I can't deal with it. I need to get something done in this episode. Pork chop. Come on, you don't do beef.
structure doesn't want beef. Okay. The butcher doesn't want beef. What do you want? I got that. Should I do it? I'll leave that for now. Oh, that's a crafting table. Well, that's on fire. I'll shut your door there, buddy. Where's my horse? Where's my horse? Kidding me? This has been next episode I'm just building a farm, working on my farmhouse or something. This is I'm gonna dig my way out of here now. Episode from hell. Get up there. Oh my gosh. A mental breakdown on this ASMR episode. A mental breakdown. The trees. I am sorry about this episode. This is horrible. Okay. Next episode, like I promised. I'm not even gonna leave the. I'm not even gonna leave the. My base. Because this is. Too much. Okay. Okay, we'll go down here. Just take your fall damage. What do you you stuck on the air? It's quite funny, actually. You know, you think you have it all figured out, and then you realize you don't. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end this episode the same way that you should be on a horse.